Turn around when it is safe to do so.
You have a VIP pass, do you? Well, the house is yours. Right this way. Let me show you around.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. Yards. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, Turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Here we go. House and grounds with private road access. You can sit in the front room and watch the quiet, calm waters. That is assuming I don't have to help a stranded driver in the middle of the lake again. Not gonna lie, I'm pretty jealous of that view. You leave the paperwork to me anyway. Congratulations.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 100 yards, turn right.
It's Jay. Everything's ready. We're about to head to Lego Valley. Kira even sent us some Lego Speed Champion sets for the drive. Now, I know half the fun is building them, and I was gonna wait for you, but...
Here's what I see. I see a world made of bricks. No, listen, and there'd be dinosaurs and pirate ships and ghosts, I guess? Yeah, ghosts. We'll build a city and cars just as fast as the real thing. We'll call it Lego Valley. You in?
Welcome to Lego Valley. Captain is unable to confirm or deny the presence of unidentified flying Lego objects. That information is classified. Oh, watch out for the dinosaur bones! Horizon to air traffic control, requesting permission to land! Lego Speed Champions Mini. Not so mini anymore. Yahahar, me Lego hearties! Go! Welcome to Brickchester! Population, a whole lot of bricks and minifigures! And you! They're just Lego ghosts, nothing to be afraid of. Festival site coming up. Wait till you get a load of this. What do you think of the new site? Pretty sweet, huh? We've hooked you up with a new house. Well, kind of. But we saved you the best spot in the festival.
Hey, Wolf. Here it is, Horizon Lego Valley. Now, Lego needs a speed champion, and the festival needs master builders. And you need a place to live. This is the base plate where you'll be building your very own Master Builder's house. First things first, you need bricks. Lots of bricks. You can get them by completing brick challenges. Think of it like a big box of Lego to play with. The question is, which one will it be first? First brick challenge set. Let's do this.
Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Oh, this is so much cooler than the little speed champion set my nan got me. Scaled up Bugatti Chiron is finished. Get down here for the race.
We've modified your car dashboard to display objectives for the challenge you're tracking. I'll be in touch when you've completed it.